Welcome back, rockers, to Emo Sims and the athlete astronaut career. So we're gonna get to it, and working out. I have to reach level 10 working out in space mission. I only got 5 hours, and Josh has enough time. He got 2 days to do this, so let's get in there. Ooh, got audio lights on this whole house. I kind of might change, take this off, but I don't know. There you go. I might do this for a few minutes. And then let's go, guys. I might actually just do a space mission and then finish this because, we don't have time to do that. There you go there. Let me fix myself for a minute. I have been playing off screen again, and I like playing with the other Stevie a lot. I still love playing SDV, but I just like playing with the other Stevie too. And I don't know if we have enough money to replace this. So how are we gonna cook? Oh yeah, bring on board. Okay. Well, we're gonna have to do. What the heck have been going up here for? Let's put all these away. It's kinda weird. Okay, alien on a board. Stevie uses Stevie's ship rocket iron arms to drag the escape pod on board through the airlock. After a few minutes of banging on the hatch, it pops open. So I'm guessing I try to open it up, but it didn't really open up until I got angry with it. Okay. After it opens, an alien creature pops out. Stevie's not sure whether to try to catch it. Then we'll have an alien friend. Uh-oh. Josh performance is okay. And mine is average. Okay. That's not good. We gotta work extra. Okay, let's, Put away. And then clean up. That's our food source for right now, until we work hard for everything. We got this. We can't replace this. I could always sell it and get a new one, but I wanna do it by the let's play how we do things around here. That's what I wanna do, so. Alright, hurry up, Josh. Put all these things away. Let me just wait for him to come back. Come on, Josh, got this. He got more time than I do because he got 2 days. No, 1 day now. Oh, I don't have much time. Okay, now do that. Okay. Oh, he has to pee. Hold on. Don't do it.
Gypsy. Do I?
Here, go to the bathroom. Here, use the bathroom first. Oh, that was close. There I go. There I go. And Stevie, let me see. What's his fitness? Ooh. I might not get this promotion. could go to work without it being level 10, then that'll be fine. Alright, let's see if we can clean this up first. Yes, yeah, since it's November 3rd, I'm not talking about the election. I'm only talking about The Sims. So, I'm still clearing my way away from that, so I'm not talking about it. Let's just put that all on the table, that I'm not talking about. Anyway, let's get Josh to cook up here. I'm just not interested in it. I don't care about it, so yeah. I feel like every vote counts, and use your voice. It matters more than using your vote, but I don't really care about it. Whoever wins, wins. I know one person will probably buy all the votes anyways, but that's all. Yeah. Okay, that's all, obviously. Yep. We're just gonna cook. Go to work, Stevie. Huh. There you go, buddy. What happened? Jeez. It was so loud. I don't know what happened when I fell. Okay. That scared me. Alright, if we don't get it this time, we'll have to work extra hard for Stevie next time. Josh, didn't you just cook? Where's all the food? Oh. Let's, eat out here. There you go. Or could I just put it? Oh, okay, never mind. We'll make him fall asleep too. Well, he didn't really finish his workout. He's tired, so we're just gonna get him. There you go. What'd you think of it? Does it taste good? These are classic and every popular Mexican corn on the cob, curd on grill. This mouth-watering dish is served usually with condiments such as salt, chili powder, butter, cheese, lemon juice, or lime juice. Marinades, yeah, and sour cream. You can find these in street vendors or restaurants, but whatever you do, it will be an instant favorite. Oh, and clean up and then go to bed, Josh. Okay, you will do that. Jeez, okay. Last promotion we did get, was, this. And I put it on the lawn. It's our statue. It's pretty cool. I just put it on the lawn after we've, filmed. Because I forgot to go back into and buy. Or just build mode. So. Cat fight in the kitchen. Okay. Why aren't you wearing your uniform? That's kind of messed up. Well, yeah. Okay, Josh, wake up. Finish your workout. Oh, should have had this on. There we go. Yeah. And I did put their pictures over here. Oh, I didn't put Josh's selfie over here. I mean, I did, but okay. Alright, Stevie. Stevie's back. We're gonna actually give him another work day in this episode just to fix what we didn't do. Let's actually have a bath. Alright, after Josh is done with this, let's do the laundry. Put it away. Oh yeah, do the laundry actually. There we go. We'll do that. Performance is okay. But it's gonna be more than okay. He don't have work today, but tomorrow he has work. So, and Stevie, we are good. It was average, but it's good. There you go. Alright, now we're good. Alright, get out. Now do another space mission. But we're gonna... Actually... Why is there clothes outside? Let's upgrade it first. Before we even...
Joy
actually...
Snurfs.
Before we even go in there. I know. Wait, which guy is this? Aww. So cute. Okay. Josh, you're good. You're good. He's hungry again. Well, we're just gonna do the laundry first and cook more over here. Wait, do we have enough money? No. Wait. No, it is 13,000. Dang it. I got the most expensive one. Oh well. Let's go back here. Cook, or let's see how good this is. It's normal. Quality. What do we do? Let's try that. Oh. Stevie's reached level 6 in the rocket science. Okay. Expand cargo. A on alright, whenever you're done with this, Stevie. And then explore space. Whenever he gets done with that. I don't know when that is. Wait, when do you have work? Okay. Why does it seem like it's really dark tonight? It just seemed really dark. There you go, Josh. We're gonna fast forward on Stevie because we're just gonna do it anyways. You know.
Ina.
Mazawashi.
that.
Hurry. Okay. Here.
Oh, Robla! Shimbab!
You can't have this. You can't have this. You cannot have this.
Rongo Piff!
Here, sit. Eat. There you go. And then you can go back to sleep. Alright. Gonna have to just be in the bathroom pretty soon. Okay. 11 hours. Well, I haven't really got anything done. Well, whenever we'll have time to do all
see
this. Strange turn of events. Error. After previous journey, the deepest, darkest edges of space and time, Steepy is off the edge of time itself and is now drifting towards the universe. Rocket is backing into the cloud. What happened here? Space battle? No. Josh, what are you doing? Reverse time back through the whatever. The rocket drifts like a time. So I'm gonna against the river, whatever. I don't know. Josh, what are you doing? Here, go to the bathroom. You're supposed to do that and go to sleep. What the heck? You just wanted to play outside. Okay. Hurry up, Josh. It's so boring to read. I'm back. There you go, Jeffy. And then set up here to eat. At least it tells you what you're eating. There we go.
Sure, babe. Ah.
Alright. So, we've done that. We're kind of tired, but I might actually skip sleep tonight and just exercise. I gotta try to get there, man. I was just upgrading stuff so much. We gotta get to level 10. So we're gonna skip our needs because I just want to.
For real?
We're feeling better now. We're just gonna get to level 10. Maybe we can do it. I don't even know. Let's get into that time like how we started. But we can do this. Maybe come back. Work for Josh. Well, he's already. We're just trying to focus on me right now. Josh, wake up. There you go, Josh. Okay. Go back to us. There we go. And I do have a Sims News video about to go up today, so. I'm not gonna give up doing that. We helped Josh. Okay, now we gotta go. Oh, now I have my uniform on this time. We only made it to level 8 fitness. Almost level 9. So we're just gonna have to just go with that. Alright, next time, probably next episode, we will do our fitness first, before space mission. And catfight again. They're always having a catfight. So, we're good. Josh is average. He will get more benefits than I will, because he... Well... Level 9. We gotta work on our skills and get promoted. So that's what we'll do. Good, very good. Josh is average again. Okay. We're in the same job, but we have different ones that we're doing. To do like take a photo and have like a wall of photos, but I didn't really do that anymore. I don't know if I want to do that. That's what we used to do, actually. Okay. I think we're only about here. Good. What about Josh? He's still average. Why is he still average? Oh, Chris is here. Summer's here. Oh. He's helping the plants. Whoever gets home first has to do the laundry. I'll give her some keys and then take a bit of that.
Never.
Josh is still at work though. So, Oh, here's Josh. Hey, Josh. How bad is that? All of our friends are here. Alright, guys, if you like this episode, hit the like, comment, subscribe, and all that stuff. Check out my music channel and other social medias. I am all happy now. Yay! I was sad. Well, tense, really. Oops. Okay, I moved. That was tense. There. But now I feel better, so. Peace.